If you see the collision prevention assist plus inoperative warning in your Mercedes, it most likely means that there is a problem with the radar. The radar may be located in two places. First, behind the logo on the grille, and secondly, behind the bumper in the right bottom part of the bumper. So make sure these radar areas are clean, because this is the first reason why this problem may appear in your Mercedes. You make sure that nothing blocks the radar sensor areas, like snow, ice, mud, maybe just dirty, and the radar may not work because of this, or it may be very wet because of the bad weather, and the radar may not work. So check these before you do any other repairs. Also, if this happens after you had a minor accident in your Mercedes vehicle that involved the front bumper, it's pretty natural, because the radar has very small clearance with the bumper, and when the bumper has some impact, the radar may be damaged, or the radar bracket, the radar mount bracket may be damaged. So when this happens, your radar will need at least recalibration, but sometimes it will need to be replaced. So what am I driving at is that you may try recalibration. This is possible with a good scanner, Mercedes compatible scanner, not just a simple code reader, of course. A good scanner may recalibrate the radar. And you also may need to take off the front bumper and see, or the logo, depending on where this radar is located in your car, and see the condition of the bracket, of the mount bracket, because it can be damaged. It can change its shape and change the position of the radar, and in this case, you will not be getting the system to work properly. Also, this system may lose calibration not just because of the accident, but also because you disconnected the battery, for example. You replaced the battery, you installed a new 12-volt battery, and for this you needed to disconnect the battery, put the new one, and then connect it. And the system lost voltage, and there is the control module that is responsible for these radar things. And this system may have lost calibration. It's very easy to do if you have a proper scanner. You will just need to recalibrate the system. In the stored codes, you may see something like the control module lost the VIN of the vehicle, or the VIN is inappropriate, and that's why this control module may stop working. So actually, this is a simple reset, 5-minute reset, with the help of the good scanner. In some rare cases, this problem may be also connected with the low battery. So if the battery doesn't provide your car with proper voltage, it may trigger all kinds of warnings, and it affects a lot of electronic control modules. So if it affects this module that is responsible for radar, you will most likely see one of these messages on the screen of your car, and you will just need to charge the battery, and if it doesn't help, replace the battery. Usually Mercedes batteries in modern vehicles, they live about 5 years, maybe 4 years if you mostly drive in the city, and after that they need replacement. Anyway, in most cases, the problem may be solved just by resetting adaptations of the control module with the help of the special Mercedes scanner and program.